Experts from the CDC arrive in Ohio today and the tri-state tomorrow at the request of state health leaders. They'll try to brainstorm solutions to the surge of overdose deaths caused by fentanyl when it's mixed with heroin. The team includes specialists in epidemiology and behavior. Ohio experienced 502 fentanyl-related deaths last year, and that's up from 84 the year before.